Water is a vital resource, impacting almost every aspect of human life. Yet billions worldwide still lack access to clean water and sanitation. This is a global failure with far-reaching consequences. If not addressed, water scarcity will lead to crises in essential areas such as food security, health ecosystems, and biodiversity. Adding to the urgency, 9 out of 10 natural disasters, including rising sea levels, floods, droughts, and unpredictable rainfall, are water-related. The link between water and climate change is clear. So what can be done to fix the global water crisis? Water takes center stage in adaptation efforts in response to climate change and plays a crucial role in mitigation efforts to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Addressing the water crisis will not be cheap, and the public sector alone cannot tackle it. The private sector needs to help by providing financing, fostering innovation and technology, and promoting efficiency. The World Bank, IFC and MIGA act as bridges, supporting companies willing to invest in the water sector in emerging markets. Through our water initiatives, we've reached millions worldwide. We know what's needed. So let's work to reverse the trend towards global failure, combating climate change and resolving the water crisis together. Learn more at ifc.org/water.